Mr. Hero, Mr. Hero, Mr. Hero. You know what? I'm about to get a picture of this and put it on my IG story. Hold on 1 second. Ooh, they got the deals, y'all. $5 meals, man. That's the reason why I came here. I think I saw like a Roman sandwich for like $4.50. That's what I'm probably gonna get. Let's see their menu. Boom. Yo, they always look kind of expensive, bro. Look, so $5.75 for a 7-inch. Yeah, I'm gonna get that cheap shit I saw outside. You have a good one.
Yep.
Oh, we got it, y'all. Mr. Heroes. You know what, y'all? I did not give y'all the proper introduction, so here it goes. Yo, what's good, my fam? Welcome back to the channel. Come alive for Mr. Heroes. Man, so look here. I saw this thing outside. It said $4.50. I'm about to try it out. Hopefully my lips not dry in this video. Sometimes after I record these videos, y'all, I go back to them the next day and see that my face was dry, my lips was dry, my, you know, well, this little chin hair always fucked up. But y'all should be used to it by now. But we're gonna try this Mr. Heroes, y'all. Y'all know I barely go here. Here's go to Roman Burger. I'm gonna show y'all it. Hold on. And you see it? You see it? I'm gonna get a little light for y'all. There you go. That's the Roman Burger, y'all. I got everything on it except for salami. I told them no pork. I'm gonna let y'all know how to taste. I'm about to eat one bite of it. I'm about to put a rating up top. Then after this, I'm about to go do some Uber. Y'all know I'm hustling all day because I was kicking it yesterday. So today, your brother is hustling. You know, I'm about to eat this piece right here. Speedway, speedway, speedway. Ooh. Oh, those look scary. I need the regular monsters. There we go. Just here to end the vlog off. You know, I don't have any fun facts or questions of the day, y'all, but on the bright side though, today was a smooth day doing Uber. I saw a lot of people out today getting Uber rides, you know what I mean? Usually, you know, because of the COVID-19 situation, Uber on the weekend was kind of just, you know, more so just a few people. Well, I was getting back-to-back rides, but I don't know, they was like, these was like back-to-back-to-back, and I was like, wow, I guess people are finally starting to come out. You know, y'all, I think this whole COVID-19 thing, I know it did some destruction. I know it's still going on, but I think this is the end of it, to be honest. I mean, I know something else may happen in the future or some other shit, but right now, for this segment, I feel like we're good. I honestly feel everybody's good. It's been 2 months now, you know what I mean? 2 full months. And it hit me like, damn, we've been on lockdown or shutdown since March, y'all. I didn't even notice that, you know, until somebody said that. Yeah, back in March, I was like, wow, you know what? Shit has been shut down since March, but y'all know me. I've been such on the go and just doing Uber just nonstop that I didn't know as time passed by. But life update, although y'all watch my vlogs every day or every other day, whatever. So my brother Devontae texted me earlier. So 2 weeks ago, hit my bro Devontae, and I was like, hey, let's drive from here to California. He was like, all right, cool, whatever, yeah, yeah. And I texted him one day. I texted him and I said, hey, let's see, rack up some bread and get a new camera. We traveling all summer in 30 days. And then he texted me yesterday out of nowhere. I just brought a camera lens. No, I brought a camera gimbal. That's like to hold the camera on to get some good film. And 2 lenses. You got the drone? We almost ready. And I was like, my nigga. So yeah, y'all, I look like we're getting closer and closer to drive out to California. Why am I doing this? I don't know. I just want to travel. If I like, this is the summer, I really need to just travel all summer. And now that I'm so into vlogging and I got better in my videography, I can have a meaning to travel. You know, it's always a meaning to travel, to get the experience, to see different things. But such as me perfecting my craft, me doing videography, me doing podcasts, me taking pictures, and of course me living in the moment, you know what I mean, just makes it more like, ah, like I have something to, you know, look forward to. And of course daily vlogging, y'all. So when we end up traveling from Cleveland to Ohio, I'm not sure where we're going to go. We're not sure we're going, you know, the dates or nothing yet. I think I'm going to make those vlogs very cinematic. Y'all going to see what I mean. They're going to look real beautiful as fuck. And they're going to still be day vlogs like me chopping up with y'all. But I'm just looking forward to it, y'all. I feel like I've been saying this all year. This summer is the summer for everything in my life to shoot up. Such as daily vlogs, such as videography, cinematography, YouTubing, me editing videos, photos, podcasting, and all that shit. this is going to be the summer for it to shoot up. And I feel it. You know what I mean? I'm not sure how, but I just know how. You know what I'm saying, though. But that's all I have to say with y'all, my family. Say with y'all. That's all I have to talk to y'all about, my family. I'm about to go ahead and chill out. Tomorrow's actually an interesting day. I think tomorrow's supposed to have a surprise party for somebody. Don't want to say a name because they may watch this vlog today. You never know. But tomorrow should be going to that. So I should be recording that. But if not, anywhere it goes, I'm going to vlog today. Peace and love, y'all.